You'd better stop talking, or you might not leave this place. Let's go. No need to bother with these people. Someone will deal with them later.
My sister-in-law bought me dowry gifts, but you didn't buy me anything. Why should I hug you? Sister-in-law, I plan to wear shoha for the welcoming ceremony. When the time comes, you'll come with me. I can't trust our mom's taste. Daughter-in-law, you don't need to worry about this matter too much, just go with her to pick it out. Don't mind him, have some of these big prawns, they're really fresh.